Now on the exit of turn 11 onto the back straight.
Now then, Foggia with that lightning quick Leopard Honda. What can he do about Jam and Mass? Oh no! There's
a huge
crash!
No, that's
huge
awful.
Huge crash!
Oh goodness me!
Huge crash. I think it was
horrific.
Alcoba. Alcoba lost control. Mino with nowhere to go. This will be another red flag. This red flag is out. Was Pedro Acosta involved in that one as well? That was horrendous.
Absolutely terrifying what we've just seen there. Absolutely terrifying. Down the back straight, contact made between riders. Of course, McPhee and Binder have got no idea what's gone on behind them. Heart in mouth stuff there. I hope everyone's okay, because that is one of the worst case scenarios down the back straight.
Well, at that point, those guys are going to be absolutely tapped in sixth gear, about 160 miles an hour, even on a Moto3 bike. It looked like it was Alcoba. Not sure how he initially lost control. And then Andrea Mino certainly involved. He just clattered into Alcoba's bike. There was no way, sadly, for the experienced Italian to go.
There's a couple of riders here that are up on their feet,
including
the championship leader, Pedro Acosta, who's going over to Andrea.